Okay, my name's Taylor Swanner. I'm a student at TCAT, and I'm going to be performing Bedpan, Bed Bath, and Occupied Bed Changing. My name's Taylor. I'm going to be your CNA today. Can I have you roll over this way?
I meant I was going to be her nurse.
Okay, I'm going to provide privacy and leave toilet paper.
I also should have mentioned that I was going to leave her call light within reach.
Okay, can I come in?
Sure.
I would go to the restroom and empty this, wash my hands, put the bedpan back in the cabinet. Okay, now I'm going to give a bed bath. I'm going to raise her to work me.
Sorry, I couldn't get the bed figured out, but I eventually got it.
Can you pause it? Okay, right here I should have put her side rails back up before I left that side of the bed. I also didn't realize we only had to do one side, but I figured that out too. You only have to do one side.
Okay,
I only have to do one side. So now, okay, so I should have started with her face first with a clean wash rag with no soap.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so also would have dried in between the fingers and toes to prevent any gross growth. So now I'm gonna change her linens with her in the okay, I would also put on a clean gown, but we don't have one. I would also put all these dirty linens in a hamper, which I also don't have. Okay. I'm going to have you roll my we're going to pretend all these dirty linens are not contaminated. And I'm providing her privacy the whole time. I should have put this bed rail up before I left last time.
No.
would replace with a clean blanket.
So a couple things here at the end. I should have replaced her pillowcase as well as made sure that her call light was within reach. Lowered her bed to the lowest setting, make sure the side rails were up, make sure her side table was within reach as well.